Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, we are going to learn how to fix 0xc000000f that is showing your PC needs to be restarted or repaired. This is because the boot manager or boot MGR can't find the BCD file. So in such cases, we can easily fix this by using command prompt. So you need to enter the advanced options in the automatic repair loop, then go to troubleshoot, then find advanced options, then you'll find command prompt. Open that by clicking on. Now we have opened the command prompt. There you need to type boot rec space / fix MBR, then press enter. Now type BCD edit space / export space C:\ then BCD backup, then press enter. Then type ATTRIP attrib space C:\ boot / BCD space -H space -R space -S, then press enter. Then type REN space C:\ / boot / BCD space BCD dot old, then press enter. Finally, you need to type boot rec space / rebuild BCD, then press enter. Now finally save Y and press enter. Now type exit to exit the command prompt. Finally, you need to continue to boot up the Windows 10. Friends, this is how we can easily fix the 0xc000000f, that is your PC needs to be repaired error. Don't worry, if you executed the all provided commands, then you can easily solve this. If you want to copy the commands, please check the video description. Okay, let's meet in the exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.